The importance of the screening is to help detect and find head and neck cancer at an early stage so that we can have better cure rates and better functional outcomes.
Do you have any problems now? You have a red patch?
No, my throat is a little irritated. Okay. I had a cold, but okay. It still looks like it's a little irritated.
Okay, no problems
but
with...
But not a patch.
Okay. No problems with swallowing?
Nope.
Okay, well, I'm going to glove up and take a look. Okay.
Great, thank
okay.
you.
Okay, I'm just going to refill it. And what I'm feeling for, Megan, is something that's real, real hard, like a lump. Check your lips. Okay, so I'm going to be pulling out your lips. I don't mean to hurt. You have this little white area here that's called linea alba.
Mm-hmm.
It's nothing to be concerned about.